Ivory Coast trained on Saturday as they prepare to defend their African Cup of Nations crown. The reigning champions begin their tournament on Monday with a match against Togo. Morocco and DR Congo are the other sides that make up Group C, with the Ivory Coast favourites to progress. The Ivorian squad is strong once again, with the likes of Wilfried Zaha and Eric Bailly, two of their star names. Host Gabon drew with Guinea-Bissau in the opening match of the tournament on Saturday.